see wrestlers too. Yeah, because there's Stephen Amell. Yeah, look at this. This is all to get to off the flash. He's here, but I don't know where. I imagine he's on the back wall. Well, I doubt. We can probably just walk through, and I don't even know if they'll let me record in my car. Yeah. I want to find out the comment was. Like Nathan Thursday. Yeah. These are all the voice and. Well, the best thing to do is start walking. Just don't go on that side. There are some lines right here, so there may be comic arms there.
Yeah.
Let's just head down and see. Awesome, I appreciate it.
Hello everybody, I'm Jason Keith, Marvel Colors for 15 years, and I've got a convention next weekend, Cosplay World Richmond, August 5th and 6th at the Richmond Convention Center. Get your tickets now.
Awesome, man, appreciate it. Good to see you, buddy.
Thank you.
sir?
Pretty good, yeah. I love your book.
Thank you very much.
I've always been a huge Batman fan. But
me too.
And we do like a YouTube channel where we talk comics, and so when this happened, I love the and the Abyss. Abyss is a great character.
Oh man, yeah,
did you
have love
fun creating that?
We did it. Me and Joshua. Joshua came up with the idea, and I just decided to do a concept for it. And the editor and Joshua loved it. It was pretty straightforward, actually. I don't know. We just synced very well, so it was pretty cool.
And you know what's even greater? I'm sure you appreciate it. Seeing McFarlane do your
toy. Yeah, the toy. Yeah. We were freaking out about it. I was telling Josh, like, have you seen this? It's so cool. I already put my pre-order in, so
awesome.
Can't wait to get it.
Well, it's great to meet you.
Oh, it's a pleasure to meet you. All right, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Have a good one.
There you go, Tegan. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Give that minute to drive.
Here on Sunday.
Yeah.
Too many Star Trek guests.
Too many Star Trek guests, yeah.
That's all right. But we got some Star Wars left. Knights of the Old Republic. My Kenobi novel. We don't have it we don't have the regular edition, but we do have the one that's in the the special Tales of Kenobi. Battlestar Galactica, Planet of the Apes, various other things. You have a good show?
Yeah. We just got here, so we're
doing the walk around.
How fun is it to write this stuff?
It is very fun.
Yeah.
It is, I work it in other people's sandboxes. I have to put all the toys back where I found them. When I get done.
Right. Actually, I'm gonna have to find that Strange New Worlds book because that's my favorite.
That is my eBay store. So.
All right, I'll go up there and get it. That way I'll get a signed copy. Absolutely.
I'm not there this week because I'm here.
Obviously.
Not doing it next week because I'm at Gen Con.
I'll be there after that. Definitely. We'll check it out.
enjoy gaming but tired of gamer thumb? Then check out our sponsor, MagCon Gaming. Their patented magnetic silicone stick covers are a universal fit to all controllers. Whether you're playing on the PlayStation, Xbox, Switch, PC, or even the Oculus, they fit all systems. Their anti-slip technology allows you to retain a better grip, and they give you enhanced accuracy and increased sensitivity for better gameplay. Check out their website, magcongaming.com, and be sure to use our code BROTHERSBOYD10 to save 10% on your purchase. If you're tired of losing or not competing with the best, try their product to gain that extra help you need. MagCon Gaming. No pain, just game.
You know what, this is like one of my favorites. I love
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it's very
nice. You see how it
looks. For you?
What are you looking for?
It was a hall that has the tattoos on it.
And the baby Darth Vader's.
I
have a friend of mine who's a Star Wars freak.
I'm looking.
That will definitely.
I just got a Star Wars t-shirt. I can put the picture
with t-shirt. I can't see it.
Alright. And then this one's going to come in like the minor. It's like there's a R2.
There's her in the chair, but that's not it, probably.
Little rattle.
The cat one and Harley over there.
Can the tattoo?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where are we signing?
This lovely cover that you did. Yeah.
Let me see if we got dark green.
Take it as long as it's an English, it's an American currency, no more Canadian dollars.
Yeah, absolutely.
I got you. Nathan, you got your phone?
Yes.
I got your choice. So sometimes at the cons, like your card gets flagged and it's there. like how their businesses are set up, and they might, may or may not play the thing.
I think we're going to grab that Marble Last Supper. Friend.
Thank you, man.
You're very welcome. Have a great day. And then I'll get you guys again.
This needs like 5 minutes.
Yeah, no problem. I'll just hold it.
Yeah,
your covers get me every week in the comic shop. If there's one in there, I'm like, I don't need that book, but I need that cover. So, you know, I grab it.
I like your shirt.
Oh, thank you so much.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you
for your work. Yeah,
I know,
absolutely.
Right?
Thank you. Thanks.
All right, which way are we going? This way?
Yes, I think so.
We just got here today.
Okay.
John DeGraff and Reed's like, hey, I got an extra pass. You want to go?
Oh, good. Had some people looking out.
Yeah.
Cause I love it.
It's awesome.
I know. It was a struggle for a lot of people to get in here. So.
Yeah. I'm just glad we got to come for one day.
Yeah,
so.
Absolutely.
Good to see you guys.
Good to see you too.
Thank you. All right, guys.
What's up? How's it going, sir?
Good, good. Tell everybody on our channel why they should join the Army.
We're the best. We got career opportunities at any field you want to go to.
You know what?
Hold up. You're not. Why you should join the United States Army, right? First, we're the biggest branch, right? Which means we have more opportunities for you to take, alright? Your future will start with us, alright? Don't think of us as a second chance, alright? We are the kickstart to your future, alright? Here's why, alright? Everything you do in the United States Army is going to count for something in the civilian side, right? You can't bring civilian to Army, but you can take Army to civilians. That make sense?
Yeah.
Alright, so, on top of that, right? So talking about all the certifications and stuff that you can gain. You got $100,000, right?
Look at that.
That's your GI Bill, right? That's also including your tuition assistance, okay? So every year you get $4,000 of tuition assistance for you to use at your cost, right?
Preach.
And your GI Bill can now be used as a business loan. So if you want to own a business, guess what, buddy? I got you. I can give you $92,000 to do that, all right?
Bang.
And then everything you do inside just counts as college credit, so you can skip half your college without even having to do anything.
I'm
going
to college right now, and I'm already halfway to a bachelor's degree.
So am
That's
I.
Awesome.
And it's a free paycheck. You're going to get paid whether you work or not.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Put money in your pocket.
It's the wave, man. Awesome. It's the wave. So.
Very cool. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Hey, thank you for your service
thank
as
you,
well.
Sir.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right, now I'm going to hit you guys up. Have you got your cell phones on you? Do you want to see yourself on the YouTube video when I upload it?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, yeah. All
right. I got a
awesome.
QR code.
I got you.
We're trying to get to 1,000 subscribers.
Yeah, hey, we try to put people in the Army.
Absolutely.
Wait, and then, the internet is terrible. What's the YouTube channel?
It's called The Brothers Boyd.
The Brothers Boyd?
Yep, just like you see right there.
Where's
yep.
the other brother then?
There's actually two.
Okay.
They couldn't make it this weekend.
Where'd you come from?
New Bern, North Carolina.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I don't know about that.
Awesome, guys. Thank you so much.
Yeah, well,
thank you. Have a good one. Good luck, guys.
Hey, brother, come here.